Here we go. 1, 2, 3. There's a panic in the State House and a call for confrontation with a danger overwhelming and unique. What is this looming menace that demands new legislation? Oh, of course, it's where trans people take a leak. Good old Mississippi, last in everything but guns, tells us freedom of religion needs protecting. But I bet if he were here, your God would not stand with Jim Crow, but rather with the folks that you're rejecting. Cardboard Christians, they stick out a country mile as they trample their own gospel everywhere. Cardboard Christians, is there anything more vile than these haters who wrap themselves in prayer? Why do so many people who say they follow Christ ignore the core of what he was about? Blessed are the meek, love thy neighbor, help the poor. That does not leave a lot of room for doubt. All your worldly riches won't fit through the needle's eye. TV star pastors will not make it. You quote Jesus every day, then you live a different way. But if he's God, he's gonna know it when you fake it. Cardboard Christians, they stick out a country mile as they trample their own gospel everywhere. Cardboard Christians, how do they reconcile all that meanness with the bended knee of prayer? How come when you ask yourself what Jesus wants, it always seems to fit with your own wishes? Hungry children don't. You guys are high on condemnation, but low on loaves and fishes. I don't think Jesus suffered so you could use his name to make laws designed to leave someone behind. If you praise God and hate your brother, your own book calls you a liar. Or is that a part that somehow slipped your mind? Cardboard Christians, Sharia U.S. style, loving here when we fight over there. Cardboard Christians, putting all of us on trial, these hypocrites who wrap themselves in prayer. Cardboard Christians, they stick out a country mile.